no idea what he's going to do next, except for maybe run into an Xavier Woods boot.
Tagged by Kofi Kingston. New Day, the most prolific tag team champions in history. That sliding clothesline.
Look at Kofi go.
Former WWE champion Xavier Woods as well. New Day is rolling. Cover on Butch. This could be a quick matchup and a kick out by Butch.
Is that a 10-piece combo? I mean, to go exactly with what you just said, New Day, all-time greats on the same page.
What a coup. New Day was able to pull off getting McIntyre to team at that time. Xavier Woods, who was assaulted, of course, after the match last week by Butch. Drew McIntyre, of course, returning after a two-week promotional tour for the first major WWE stadium event to be held in the United Kingdom in more than 30 years. It is Clash at the Castle in Cardiff coming up Labor Day weekend here in the States. And here's Sheamus.
Hammering away on Xavier Woods. I'd assume Drew McIntyre's excited to team with the New Day.
And Sheamus looking for the 10 beats of the Bowery.
Xavier Woods not happy about this.
Tag.
Oh, he wants Butch to get the 10th one.
And Butch will.
Butch will add him 30, obviously.
Yeah, the rabid Butch tag made. Here comes the powerhouse Ridge Holland.
Spastic man, Butch. Ridge Hall.
Or as Sheamus calls him, Ridgey. Nice suplex to Woods. Cover now by Holland in a kick out.
Ridgey, who's built like a Fridgey.
That was good.
Thank you. Incredibly powerful. Obviously, has done damage to the New Day in the past.
David Woods slides underneath Ridge. Oh, big forearm.
Kofi got the tag, though, as Xavier Woods was going off the ropes. And on his head, Kofi changes things around. Butch trying to get Kofi. Kofi's too quick. The former champ pummeling away on Ridgey to Fridgey. Quick tag with Xavier Woods. And now, is it time? Yes, it is.
Butch sent over the top rope and to the floor.
Let's hop to Butch first before we get a chance to experience.
Big smile on the face of Mr. McIntyre.
It's officially a true day. Yes, it is.
And Sheamus, who has a long history with McIntyre, saw the look in his face when Drew tagged into the matchup. And Butch paid for it.
Butch probably grew up watching Drew McIntyre throw those rights into different people. Now he's throwing Kofi into Ridge.
Ah, oh, a sliding basement drop kick by Kingston.
It's a big from Kofi.
Butch. The official is over there dealing with Sheamus and Butch and Ridge Holland.
And that, how did Butch even get there?
Crawley boots in control.